I'm going to teach you guys how to make this really easy Gryffindor nail design. So first, paint all your nails with a nice glittery gold, and then with a red striper, paint 3 thick lines down your nail. Dramatic music! Take out a black striper and then start to trace these lines. Then with a yellow striper, paint 3 to 4 lines down the middle of your nail in the opposite direction. Yeah, you're done, but wait! With a Q-tip, start to clean off any mistakes you might have made since we're drawing diagonal lines. And then top it all off with a clear coat. And that's it, all done!
Expelliarmus!